We're gonna meet up with the lovers. Lovers. And hopefully kill him.
Three things you remember about my mom. Go.
Oh, let me think. Nothing, and nothing.
You know, I'm a lot more like her than I am like you.
Come on, she can't have been that bad.
She fell in love with you, didn't she? And then she had me. And then she got sick.
You miss her, I get it. Sometimes I miss shit I can't even remember.
You made your choice, Colt. At least I had the guts to say goodbye.
I gotta get her out of here.
I'm about to find both these bitches up in here. Alright. So. The first program is the little face guy. So got it for you. Right, oops, keep on doing tab. Second picture is that, which that is that one. Sure. Then that is third, in which that one is number seven. And then the last one is that one, which is that, and that's 25. So you can play this game. Divide by zero. That's funny. I kind of forgot the buttons. BIT 2-bit. That's funny.
Too deep for radio.
Watch.
Those are some big pipes.
Thank you.
I wonder if I can flood this place.
Oh, look at you, Mr. with all the I like when he uses tripwires. It's so much easier.
Already got full ammo.
Whatever.
Nope, I'm good.
Colt? It's time to leave, right, Cole? Like, hey, yo, bro. Okay, I'm actually okay with losing that, to be honest. Far out, what do? We exit it now, let's go, let's get her done. And I am fine with that. So I'm scared. Okay, so now the next step would be what? Two birds, one shot. Got it. Need to do this at night and this at night.
Wow. I didn't know you liked to party.
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style exactly?
Chit-chatting when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Something different, anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay.
What the? What?
Did she spill it fast enough? Probably not. Yeah, where's that one at?
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon Program Visionary and Primary Financial Backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guy. A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite. If you forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are honored. Time has come.
Like, bro. What the fuck was that all about, man?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin' Frank. The sun is slowly setting over the cliffs of Blackreef, but don't fret. Our bag of wonders is far from empty. Turn your eyes to the bay now. With a special dedication from a show that is.
I'm the greatest. $41.60 Got it. Exit negative. Oops, no, I need to do that.
Starting the loop with my back out.
Hey, is this what I'm talking about? Composition?
What? Nah, this is just dance music. Alexis makes intelligent dance music.
Yeah, I bet he only calls it that because no one else will dance to it.
They say he writes a new piece every morning while he's taking a dump.
They say he has oysters for breakfast and his toothbrush is made of gold.
Just like that time and... Oh, where was I? Shit.
Four.
You aren't listening.
Thank you.
Already got full ammo.
Someone's been through here.
You're doomed! Yes!
Return. What? Container. I open up that container and then I blow that up and then I'm good. And then that should push me to the next level. The next scene.
Doesn't it feel good, Colt?
Which part? Killing motherfuckers or making you sweat?
Ha! Learning this place. The whens, the wheres, the hows, using Blackreef to get what you want.
What I want is off this fucking island.
This island's the only thing you've got left. Now, get out there and show them how it's done.
Is she rooting for me now?
Forever.
Okay, what did I just do? Alright, Frank's... will make the fireworks lethal, but also slip past Frank. I should examine his pyrotechnia fizz at this... at his place. No. I don't even like Frank, so no, screw that. Open this thing up. We're doing this now. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, Hell yeah, I'm excited for that one. Okay, so that one's completed. All these completed except for this night one. That's the pain in the ass one, too. And then this one right here, which is just the evening before, which is Weenjis. Weenjis? Wenjis? Quarters. All right, cool. So, let's fucking exit, eh?
Gotta stay still. Absolutely still. Calm, still.
Will you fucking shoot already?
Are they
trying to get
different?
High over here? Just fuck me up. No, no.
Yeah, you did that. It was your fault. You killed him. Let's go. Yeah, that's fine, man.
I crossed Frank's wires. Poor bastard doesn't know what's coming.
Hell yeah. All right. Next step would be what? Wenji's thing, right? And that's at... I gotta fast forward. All right, Wenji's quarters, let's go. What was this do here? Wouldn't rather pleasantly refuse a party invite. Drama doesn't end there. I could snoop around the private area of her lab. Okay.
Fuck this place! Every single person here is out to kill me!
The ranting stage. Earlier this time.
Every second, every day!
And next you'll ask if this is really the afterlife. Eternal punishment for your shitty, selfish existence. And I laugh and I say, woohoo, definitely.
She's so evil. You raised her, remember that. Like somebody was right next to me almost.
Tower.
Did he just say see you tomorrow? That's kind of funny though.
Our breach field work here target is safe. Much more important. The end of the
targets.
Yeah, but what am I supposed to do here?
Wendy wants into the rack, huh? Looks like I found my lure.
At night,
but how am I gonna get her the damn message?
To be one of us. It's dangerous.
2-bit can edit and broadcast audio. That be a little assembled and holding out on me. Also, B, what if they split up? There's not enough time to be chasing Wendy's all over Blackreef. So, Wendy wants a door, Alexis wants a Wendy. I want to party with them both violently. And 2-bit, leaving only one. Yeah, now we're getting somewhere.
Okay, so next step is what, visiting 2-bit now? Damn. And of course, I gotta go backwards. So then the next step would be the next night, because it's gonna be nighttime, would be hitting that one up, finding him, then next day, go to this guy. And then I should be one step closer to getting the game done. Hell yeah. And the fun part is just trying to get home safely here. Oh, hold up. Did I read this already? Yeah. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da. Igor's an idiot. I was like, what the hell am I going? There we go. Oh, yeah.
Wendy doesn't want to go to the party. Who can blame her? Too bad, Doc. I've got a loop to break.
Sounds like we're gonna force her to go to a party. You know what I'm saying? All right, so it's morning. There's no missions for morning. It's the next thing. Yep, okay. Now there's a mission. Up, damn. Yep, go to 2-bit.
So, what's your opinion on secrets?
I have nothing to hide.
Seriously? It's not always about you, Colt. You know, I cannot believe the shit that comes out of your mouth. You're broken. You're just a broken man with the repeats the same fucking answer over and over and over again.
So is this about you or Charlie or... No, wait. It is about me, isn't it? Like a reverse psychology thing.
Oh, fuck it.
Or...
Got too close. Guys are getting too close.
Cave. It hide among the dark ice cave.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Favorite half-brained computer. You never told me you could edit audio.
Master Charlie also equipped 2-bit with state-of-art audio edit suite.
Great! So I'm gonna need you to access your mainframe brain and make me a recording of Alexis.
2-bit makes new tapes from old tape sounds.
Okay, so I need to find a recording of Alexis, and if I do that, you'll be able to broadcast whatever I want.
2-bit said that already. We'll help underqualified gunman with best word record for broad play.
Did you just call me?
Chances are for success.
Yes, it's party time then. Let's find us a recording.
Associated with empathy.
I, Charlie fucking Montague,
being of sound mind and judgment, do understand the risk of the surgery I'm about to undergo. And do fully absolve Dr. Wenji Evans of any consequences, unforeseen or other.
Whatever. I swear I won't get litigious.
Or violent.
Nope, I'm good.
Okay. I slipped away.